Hello, everyone. I'm meteorologist Felicia Rodriguez with your first alert weather on WPBF.com. As we track the satellite and radar composite, we've got a lot of shower activity across the peninsula. The bulk of the activity, though, east and west of Florida. And South Florida looking pretty good, mostly sunny skies, highs in the low range of the 90s, but you factor in the humidity, and we're talking a feel-like temperature of 100 degrees out there. Tonight, those temps will come down just a bit, mostly clear skies, overnight lows back down into the mid-range of the 70s. As for the tropics, right on cue, things starting to heat up. We're watching not just one, but two tropical waves, the first a little bit closer to us in the Caribbean. It's been bringing some heavy rain across Puerto Rico as well as Hispaniola. And over the next several days, it's going to continue to move towards the west and northwest. So the northern periphery will actually affect South Florida, increasing our rain chances. The other area we're watching is this area of low pressure associated with a tropical wave about 1,000 miles or so from the Leeward Islands, the Lesser Antilles. And that will continue drifting off towards the west and should arrive in the Caribbean in the next couple of days. Once it gets in there, we're going to watch it closely. So it'll be something to watch over the weekend. Our weekend looking pretty good, but we are going to see an increased chance for showers and storms associated with that tropical wave currently over the Caribbean.